If you are planning to start a blog in 2021, then this video is for you. My suggestion is to start a blog that has enough capability or enough product to sell. That means you can do blogging and as well as you can do affiliate marketing through your blogs. So the best thing is start a blog. Those have the niches, those have affiliate products to sell. So in today's video, we will discuss or we will tell you about 10 blogging niches for affiliate marketing. There are various ways you can monetize your website, like you can give sponsors, you can run ads, or there are other ways also. But the best two ways to monetize your website is number one is blogging. That means you have to run ads inside your blog. And the second one is affiliate marketing. So that is better to choose a niche which is affiliate friendly. Because you can monetize your website through two ways. First one is through the AdSense approval, through running ads in your website. And another one is affiliate marketing. So let's start the video with the first one. That is digital marketing. Digital marketing is a niche, is a huge niche, is not today. In the last 20 years ago also, it was a big niche. In today's also, it is a big niche, and in future also, it will be a huge niche, that is digital marketing. So digital marketing is a most competitive niche, but the most potentiality is inside there. There are huge products inside in this niche, digital marketing. But better to start, if you are planning to start a blog on digital marketing, better to start with a micro niche under this digital marketing. Digital marketing is a broad niche, so start a blog in a micro niche like email marketing, SEO, social media marketing, or website design. These are the micro niches inside digital marketing. So first you will start writing blogs on any kind of micro niche like email marketing. Start writing articles on email marketing first, and then after 2-3 months when you start getting the traffic slowly, then you can jump into the broad niche digital marketing. You can write everything about digital marketing like email marketing, SEO, social media marketing, website design, and lot of things. Affiliate marketing, blogging, all the things comes under digital marketing. So you can write everything about digital marketing. This is a broad niche, but you have to keep patience because at least 6 months you need to start ranking or start getting traffic slowly in your website. That is very important. You need to give some time because there is huge competition and big players are inside this niche, are already ranking. So digital marketing is a huge niche. You can definitely start with digital marketing if you have some knowledge on this. But knowledge is not at all important because knowledge you can gather from anywhere, from Google, YouTube, you can gather. The second niche in my list, that is health. That is also a huge niche, health niche. And there is tremendous competition inside health niche. But if you can work in this particular niche, there are various products on health related, like weight loss products, or like reducing flat belly, removal of stress. There are a lot of products inside this niche you can sell through your blog if you start a health related niche. But start with the micro niche. Again, I said you can start with skincare, reduce flat belly, removal stress, anxiety, or these kind of things you can start with as a micro niche inside your broad niche, health niche. And if you start getting traffic, you can jump into the broad niche. Third one is technical niche. Inside this technical niche, I must say that you need some knowledge or some attraction on this niche. You need knowledge because otherwise you cannot write or you cannot you cannot learn everything on the technical side, like mobile technology, PC technology. You cannot learn everything. You need something, some knowledge inside this. But there are also a huge potentiality if you start a blog on technical niche. If you like I have written there, if you love technical gadgets and possesses a passion for exploring devices, you need a passion. But there are also a lot of affiliate products inside this technical niche. And you can start with the micro niche, mobile technology and PC technology. These are the micro niches you can start with this. The next one is manifestation, numerology or spirituality, like same kind of things, and very much close things like manifestation, numerology, spirituality, this thing. This is very, very important niche, because in today's world, today's in present times, everybody who is going through the anxiety, stress, and mental some mental problems, these things are coming in the people. So this niche is a huge niche in the present time, that is manifestation. If you want product, there are a lot of products available inside various various networks like ClickBank. You will get a lot of products if you search inside ClickBank. Manifestation, spirituality and numerology, you will get a lot of products. You can write reviews on those products. So you can start with definitely manifestation niche or self-help kind of niche. Manifestation niche, there are small niches like visualization. But itself, manifestation is not a big or huge niche. So you can jump into manifestation directly. But if you ask me what are the micro niche under manifestation, then I will must say that visualization is the micro niche. Visualization is, if you can visualize something, that means you can achieve something. That means this is also comes under manifestation. That means if you can visualize that in coming 10 years what you want to achieve, then you can achieve that. That is called visualization. So you can definitely start with manifestation niche. The next is pet care. Pet care niche was previously also, it was very much popular inside the bloggers, and current days and future days also it will be popular. The still the same popularity will be there. And there are $21 billion annual expenditures on this particular niche, pet care. And the micro niche under this is dog food, dog training, pet grooming, pet accessories. And these are the small niches you can start with, then you come to the broad niche of pet care. But pet care, I will say that this is not a huge niche, but there are lot of articles you can write. 300-400 article easily you can write anytime with this particular niche, and you can grow very fast with this niche. And the next one is love and relationship. That is also in present times very much important, because in the present times everybody's in this pandemic situation, everyone's mental health is not good. So relationship sometimes can be in a trouble. Why? Some people find hard to build, maintain a relationship. Some people cannot maintain a or build a relationship. So they are always looking for this kind of niches, how to maintain relations, how to build a relations, now how to continue with the same person. So these are the niche on love and relationship. And the micro niches are hookups, blind dates. So I will not going into the details. You just type hookups and blind dates. You will find a lot of things, and you have to definitely do research on that particular any niches. If you are starting with any niches, you have to do some research on that particular niche. So you can definitely start with love and relationship. And finance and investment is also a huge niche, because getting your finances right and growing your net worth is the finance and investment. And you can start with stock markets, foreign investment, like that. Here you will find the affiliate products. What are the affiliate products? Like various stock market apps, investment apps are there, and lot of companies are creating website, and they are giving affiliate approvals to you to sell their products, or investing money through their websites or through their apps. So these are the affiliate products, a lot of affiliate products you can available inside finance and investing. And you can, there are, you can write article, lot of articles you can write. There will be you will be never run out of articles if you choose finance and investing. Even I, whatever the niches I have listed here, you will never run out of any kind of articles, topics, articles, ideas if you start with these niches. The next one is fashion and beauty. You know that how much popular this is. Fashion represents that we wear, how we wear and how lucrative and how people looks like is called fashion. You know that. And you can start with the micro niches like beauty and cosmetics. These are the micro niches you can start with. And fashion trends, what are the current fashion trends that are going on, you can turn with. Then you can jump into fashion and beauty, the broad niche. Like there are a lot of things you can sell through, from cloths, boots, shoes, gowns, ties, a lot of things, physical products you can sell, you can through affiliates through your blog. You can join various networks like ShareSell. You can choose there of the physical product, Impact Radius. There you will find a lot of physical products you will find there. And also you can join Amazon Associates. Inside Amazon Associates you will find a lot of physical products. Okay, so you can definitely choose fashion and beauty niche if you have interest or if you have some knowledge. But if again I will say that knowledge is not at all important. The market is open, YouTube is there, Google is there, you can learn a lot if you have some interest on that particular niche. Even if you have knowledge on particular niche, you have to learn everything, or you have to learn every day, because your knowledge is not enough. If you every day want to write new topics, new articles, you have to read and you have to gather knowledge every day. The next one is travel. How can we escape from nerve-wracking situation? That means in the present situation, everybody is nervous, not everybody is going through anxieties and stress. So the perfect answer is travel. People always love to travel anywhere in the foreign countries or their own countries. So travel niche is also a great niche to start with. And you can start with the micro niches, the airlines and travel tour companies, and travel budgeting, how much then to spend. These are the small micro niches, and then you can go into the broad niche travel. The next one is self-improvement. Self-improvement means everybody, whatever the field peoples are in, they need to improve, or they need to educate, they want to educate themselves on that particular subject. That is the self-improvement. And like micro niches like leadership and public speaking and presentation skills, these are also the self-improvement, comes under micro niches of self-improvement broadly. So definitely you can start with self-improvement niches also. So these are the 10 best niches. So I am recapping one thing, that is digital marketing, health, technical niche, manifestation, pet care, love and relationship, finance and investment, fashion and beauty. These fashion and beauty, travel, and last one is self-improvement. So these are the 10 great niches you can start a blog today. And I am sure that if you do proper research and you can write proper articles on these subjects or on these niches, your blog will grow very fast, and you can also earn affiliate through your blogs. You can earn from AdSense also and through affiliates also. Two ways you can monetize your blog. So definitely you start your blog today with these niches and grow your blog. So that's all today. Thank you. And if you like this video, definitely like and subscribe also, and hit the bell notification, because whenever I publish a new video, you will be get notified instantly. So thank you. Bye-bye.